crows.
My word, we stick here in my Canada way, huh?
Yeah.
And say,
look out there across the water. Here's a little bit of company.
Now, all me yates. Welcome, you all.
Permit us to introduce ourselves. My name is Claude, and my loquacious cousin over here is...
I'll introduce myself, if you don't mind.
Why are we...
Hi there. I'm, it's right on the tip of my beak.
Clyde, bird brain.
Oh, yeah. I'm Clyde Birdbrain.
Oh, nice, eh? Perhaps you good people have never conversed with toucan birds before.
Why, neither did we. One day we discovered this magic sunshine pavilion.
Fine, Joe. Yes, I remember just how it happened. Many, many bird miles ago. There we were, in an explorer's launch on a mysterious river, in deepest adventure aspect. Off in the distance comes the fierce roar of an African lion. As we round a bend in the river, a huge bull elephant bellows forth in protest of our intrusion. Suddenly, the treetops explode in a frenzy of outraged birds. Oh, come, you can jolly well do better than that.
I can jolly well do one at a time.
Meanwhile, shifty-eyed crocodiles lurk by the water. Lurk, lurk, lurk. The giant python slithers down from an overhanging limb.
What's wrong? A
French Stein Don't be ridiculous. I'm only relating a story. Oh, my Clyde, enough is enough.
That wasn't me. I didn't read no my feet.
Pardon me, Joe.